Good morning, everybody. おはようございます、皆様。今日は、鐘の音をですね、幸せを呼ぶ鐘の音を録画したいと思います。皆様も、何でもいいんですけど、鳴り物っていうんですか？パーカッション。Yeah, I'm taking this video and inviting the sound bell. And actually, I learned this through Plum Village. It's a Thich Nhat Hanh style of inviting a bell. And here it is. I have this one. I believe it's from Japan originally.I'm gonna use this one because this is the only one I have, and in Plum Village you only can bring 3 items when you go traveling, and this one like a bell and this wood. This is 1 and 2, count 2, and the other oneis I think it's the little wooden bowl for the eatingware. That's all they carry. And so here it is. And I am not completely, I cannot do like that yet. And I don't think I want to. But I ordered something beautiful, the green crystal quartz bell from Etsy.com, and it's on the way. But I can't wait to introduce you when it comes. But for now, my little baby bowl, my percussion today, to invite in a peace.Within yourself, we have to be in peace in your mind first, and be happy for yourself first. We need to heal our soul and body first. 私たちの心と精神を元気づけるために、まず自分から鐘を鳴らして、Good energy or positive energy を呼びましょう。それでは始めます。可愛いですね、この子。ごめんなさい、今置くところを考えてるんです。すいません。はい、じゃあここにちょっとこうやって、この木のそばにモネちゃんが見えるように、私のモネさん、ごめんなさい、こういう感じで。それでは鳴らしますので、皆様、今日は私はあんまりドレスアップしてないので、こういうことでごめんなさい。3回鳴らしますね。それでは始めます。まず息をして、呼吸を整えてください。 First you adjust yourIn breath and out breath. In breath. second time, you place a little bit on the bowl, the wooden stick, and breathing.皆様、今日も良い一日を。ごきげんよう。Thank you for stopping by Healing Oasis. This is the desert, and I hope you get healed and rest and refresh. Namaste.